Kari!
Yes, sir.
Talk to Talk to him about our favorite Carrie Underwood felony.
Oh, this one's good. This one's good. So, I mean, there's not as much to say about this one outside of the fact that, I mean, this is not an angry girl murder song. She doesn't quite take it that far. She just takes it out of the truck, which I have issue with that. Cause it's like, what did the truck ever do to you? I mean, it's really not the truck's fault. That poor truck is just sitting there minding its own business. This girl comes along and just tears it up for no reason. But, you know, that's just one aspect. But the point of the matter is she doesn't kill him, although she does commit a felony. And all I'm saying, ladies, is if you're going to commit a felony, don't put your name all over it. You know, I'm just saying, like, you know, she's talking about doing all this, and then she writes her name on it. And I'm like, well, that wasn't very smart, you know? If you're trying to
get away with
something. And also, side note, she says maybe next time he'll think before he cheats. I'm thinking the only thing he's thinking is, you're crazy.
Right now, he's probably slow dancing with some bleach blonde champ, and she's probably getting pussy. Right now, probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot the whiskey. Right now, he's probably up behind her with a lipstick, showing her how to shoot a combo. Oh, and he don't know.
Before he cheats.